So this is Robo-Glove, a robotic system that was developed between NASA, General Motors, a spin-off of the Robonaut 2 technology that was built into the Robonaut 2 hand and is powered based on Robonaut actuation and an external power supply. Primary application that we were developing it for was for the heavily repetitive tasks. So the best one that came to mind was assembly line workers, where you're doing a task repetitively throughout the day, every 30 to 40 seconds at a time. Some of these tasks requiring both high levels of dexterity and high levels of hand strength. Robo-Glove is a separate entity. It's kind of independent of everything. The one thing that is needed is battery power. We currently have a modular battery that plugs into a power case that would fit on the user's belt. This single unit can power two gloves for an 8-hour shift. The inside of the Robo-Glove, we have a set of actuators, three of them here, which pull on synthetic tendons that run through the glove out to the fingers. We have a microcontroller. A set of sensors within the fingertips, as well as back here at the microcontroller, allow the operator to tell the glove when to close, how much to close by, and when to open back up. Robo-Glove is currently set up to be just in flexure, so it just pulls the hand in closure. So any task that is needing to be grasped, held for long periods of time, somebody who is handling heavy equipment, moving things around, where they're picking objects up, placing them somewhere, any type of situation where a normal human is working around a task that is continuous, repetitive, high hand strength, then this is an application that works well.
This NASA technology and many others are ready to be transferred to your business. Find out more by visiting technology.nasa.gov.